If you have installed Zoom and created an account, you can create a scheduled meeting. If you need help to create an account or install Zoom, check the description for more videos about Zoom. To schedule a meeting, just tap Schedule button from the top. Here, you can give a name for your meeting. Now, select a date. You can also select a start time for the meeting and an end time. You can make so this meeting will repeat, depending on your needs. Also, you can set up an end date for the repeats. If you will enable Use Personal ID for the meeting, ID will be the same as your account. Also, you can set up a password if you wish here. You can disable also the password for the meeting if you want. After that, you can set up that the video for the host to be on and also the video for the participants. After you have selected all of the options you wish to, just tap Done from the top. You can allow here Zoom to access the calendar and add this meeting to your calendar. After this, you can add also invites to the persons by email. So let's just send an invite. The scheduled meeting is ready. Now, when the time for the meeting is ready, just tap on Meetings from the bottom. Here, just tap on Start on your scheduled meeting and the meeting will start. If this was useful, please like, share and subscribe. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them on the comments area below.